pretext that merely because we are moving out of iron, it shows, for example, that there is what you call some economic messiahship alumni. We've gone out of the IMF before. In 2007, when we completed the IMF program, by the end of 2008, what did we see? Inflation ended up at 18%, much higher than the 15.4% trending down that you inherited, that you actually today call a mess. If you call 15.4, which is coming on a mess, what about 18% going up to 21%, then we mess. What shall we call it? Super mess, left by your government. So please, don't come misleading us. Let the truth be told. But that was not all. The city depreciation. Where did it end at the end of 2008? It ended at 20.2. And did not stop there. As a result of the massive, what you call, the crisis that you left behind, the first month of 2009 saw depreciation going up by an additional 18% before the NPP government brought it down. So the fact that there is an exit out of IMF doesn't mean that we are out of the way, because your history shows that you have gone out of IMF before, but the mess you left in 2 short years after that completion was absolutely terrible, the most abysmal economic performance in our history. So please, don't come trying to let Ghana feel that just because we are exiting today, it means that everything is well. No. You have had a history of messing it big time after exiting, and that possibility still remains.